now it's time for Gekisai Ni. Most of the kata is the same as Gekisai Ich, so you can use the Gekisai Ich video to learn a lot of it. And then I've shown the differences in the two kata. Excuse me, got an itchy nose. I've shown the differences in the two kata, and I've done the close-ups of, in particular, the hikaruki parts and the ending of the kata, which are the main differences. So go away and get that practice. Let's see some people doing this one in the garden. Gekisai Ni. Stepping forward again, sanchin, in and out motion again, and then on the last one, I step straight back. So no in and out motion on the way back. Foot goes straight back to a straight position, straight on the outside edge of the foot. Push, finish, rotate, front, and